Although I'd like to report a lion sighting across Granby Street.
I'm driving down Granby Street right before the zoo, and there was a lion that ran across the street, a baby lion.
Well, it turns out the animal was not a lion after all. It was a dog groomed to look like one. Meet the lovable Charles the Monarch, a labradoodle whose cut resembles the shaggy mane of a big cat. After several 911 calls, police called the Virginia Zoo to make sure all of its lions were in their cages, and indeed, they were.